Yan po.
Hindi pa kami nagbre-breakfast. This is breakfast for me. Naka-egg na kayo.
The Department of Health make sure that our poultry are safe.
Asin.
Ay, asin.
Walang asin.
As we are having the ceremonial breaking of the egg and biting of the chicken leg, let me acknowledge to you our donors. First, from the United Broiler Raisers Association, the Vice President, how about a big round of applause for Mr. Alvin Chan. Hi, sir. Welcome to the DOH. And of course, member of the UBRA or the United Broiler Raisers Association from the KFC Poultry Max, Mr. Brian Magugat. Yan, Mr. Brian Magugat. So kung yung mga chicken po natin na andyan ngayon. And of course, the director of the Philippine Egg Board, Mr. Jello Raya. Thank you very much. Okay. Now we'll have the question and answer segment of the press conference. Ay, wala pang biting. Egg pa lang po pala yun. And now the biting of the chicken leg, courtesy of the KFC. Wala bang patu?
Okay. Asan yung ketchup?
Gravy, ma'am.
Gravy.
Ayan.
Oh, and...
Grabe yung balat. Crispy.
Very good.
Si Doc Coco, iniinggit ako.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much. Ayan. Hindi po kasali ang banana, pero ayan. Now, we'll proceed to the question and answer segment of the press conference. Please state your name and your agency. Let's start with, yes, ma'am.